What is up YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll be going on Fiverr and trying to find someone that can give us a workout and maybe even a diet plan as well. And we'll be seeing if it was worth my money. And if you haven't already, please like and subscribe. Turn post notifications on so you never miss when I upload. We've been spending some money on these videos recently, but it's all good because you guys are enjoying it. So I guess let's hop on Fiverr.
All right, let's type in fitness plans, see what comes up. I'll customize a fitness training workout program and a diet plan, I assume. 5 stars, 69 reviews. That's pretty good. What's this one? Diet plan and healthy fitness articles. Nope. SEO, health, fitness, nutrition, diet for $7. Customize a fitness training program and meal plan for $63. Nope. I will design an attractive fitness plan workout. Customize your health and fitness plan. No. None of these look too good. This one looks pretty decent. I mean, for $7, 69 reviews, this guy's rated 5 stars. I will customize a fitness training workout program and a diet and nutrition meal plan. Basic. Full personalized nutrition plan. Full week of eating, $7. So what's standard? Full personalized workout plan and weekly nutrition plan. All right, so might have to go this one. Our services, simple to understand fitness training and meal plans, digital workout plan, can be used on a smartphone to keep track of your progress. I mean, for $14 to get a meal plan and the training plan, pretty good if you ask me. All right, let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna skip this part because I don't wanna leak any of my information. So bear with me 1 minute. Okay, so I placed the order as you can see, and I forgot to hit record, but I just had to fill out a couple questions that he required. So provide your current fitness level. I just wrote beginner, so I'm just gonna pretend I'm a beginner and see how he would sort of go upon a beginner paying for his course. Provide the goal you aim to achieve. The plan, I said muscle gain. The days I could train. Just like my age, height, any type of equipment. I just said full gym. Any foods to exclude from the diet? No. In-care online shop supplement links? I said none. Let me know if you want to include protein powder. I said yes. Muscle groups I want to train, all these. I just said push-pull legs for these exercises. My cooking experience? I said good. I weigh 80 at the moment, so I said target weight 83. Am I following a diet plan? I just said no. And how did you find about this gig? I said searching. And yeah, now I guess we just wait until he sends back the meals and the training plan. So keen to see what's in store for $19. So yeah, I'll see you guys then.
The next day.
Okay, welcome back, guys. It is currently the next day and it says your delivery is here. So let's see. Get all this done. So I'll download the meal plan. Workout plan, what's this? Just download all of them. Start with the meal plan. Yeah, well, very impressive. Day one, day two. So you get 7 days of eating, all on roughly, I assume, 3,000 calories because I put build muscle. And I take it that he calculated my age, my height, my weight, and sort of figured it out for himself. But I'm just going to pick one of these days, the one I prefer the most, and just go by that. Okay, so I'm gonna go with day one and eat like this for the day because this looks the most satisfying to me. So I will pick that one and now let's see the workouts. For $19, what I've got, I'm very impressed with so far. I don't know if he sends this to everyone or how he does it, but it's impressive. So let's go to legs. I got leg day today, so I'll be doing these exercises. Let's see, leg day. So squats, perfect. So we're going 12, 10, 8, 6 for everything. Bulgarian split squats, this guy wants to kill me. Romanian deadlifts, training some glutes today, cable pull through, hamstrings, and calves. So I mean, pretty good for $19. I'm honestly impressed. Wow, okay, this is, I'm impressed. He has the instructions for everything, you know, how to do the form. For $19, this is outstanding. So respect to this guy. I'll definitely pop a link in bio if you guys want to check this out. But anyways, I'm going to head to the shops now, get all the ingredients I need for day one of eating.
guys, and I'm back from the shops. I have a huge bag here full of all the ingredients that I'm going to need for today's meals. So I'm going to get into meal one now, which I believe is a strawberry shake and a fruit salad. So I'm going to prepare that right now, and I'll see you guys once it's made. Okay guys, and I have meal one here ready. So as the plan said, strawberry shake and fruit salad for breakfast. Exactly what I have here. So I have a fruit salad with some pineapple, rock melon, apple, and this green fruit. Okay. It's like the little fruit salad packets you can get at the shops, which have like a bunch of different fruits, so I don't have to buy it individually. We've got this strawberry shake here. So I'm gonna get this down, watch some YouTube. I just thought of the best idea. Smoothie, fruit salad. That shall take it to the next level. Right, that is breakfast done. Fruit salad finished, smoothie finished. I'm actually a lot more full than I thought I'd be. All that fruit, but I'm gonna go for a walk now and try and digest all that fruit. This is what I'm doing for my walk. To this end, just to get some steps in and work off that food. Sorry if the quality is bad, I'm just filming from my phone, I don't want to bring my camera, but I thought I would show you guys what I'm doing for my walk and what I usually do for cardio. So yeah.
2 hours later.
Okay, so it's been about an hour and a half to 2 hours since my last meal. So I think I'm going to cook up that second meal now, which I believe is chicken thighs and some rice. So I'm going to cook that as my pre-workout meal and then head to the gym after that for the leg workout. Okay guys, we have meal two, which is two chicken thighs and 150 grams of sushi rice. This is gonna be my pre-workout meal. We're gonna go to the gym after this and hit some legs. So yep. Really enjoyed that, it was delicious. I'm gonna go get ready and then we'll head to the gym. I don't know if you guys can tell, but this was the t-shirt I was wearing earlier today and it is now cut off. It was a bit too small, so I thought I'll just cut the sleeves off, turn it into like a singlet. We're rocking with the Dark Side Ultra Extreme Pre today. Code VINNYD20 for 20% off, best pre-workout in the game. And I will see you guys at the gym for this leg workout. So we're starting the sets with squats. We're doing 80 for 12 and then maybe 80 for 10 and then we might crank it up to 90 or 100, we'll see. Now we're going to move on to Bulgarian split squats. Boy, sweaty, let's go. This is killing us, like this is so painful. One more set on this, and then we have calf raises, and I don't know where that goes here. closer. So yeah, I just got back from the gym, guys. Yeah, we got meal three right now, which is the chicken wraps. So I'll see you when they're ready. Bang. Easy as clicking your fingers. Yeah, guys, we got meal three, two chicken wraps. To be honest, I'm still a little bit hungry, so I'm probably just gonna watch some YouTube, lay down, digest that, and then I'll go make those snack meals to finish the day. All right, time for our final meal, which is the snack. I didn't get to eat it at all throughout today, so I'm gonna eat it now. It's about 6:30 at night. Just had dinner. I'm still hungry, so I'll eat this, and I'll just probably watch some Netflix or something and go to sleep. So, and bang. Okay, and here we are with our final meal. We have the yogurt with strawberries, as you can see here. And we have just the ham and cheese sandwich. I decided to toast it just because it tastes 10 times better toasted. So I'm gonna enjoy this last meal. Okay guys, that is the final meal complete. If you made it this far, guys, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. It was a crazy video to make. I really enjoyed it, to be honest with you. And do I think that the plan was worth it for the money? Yeah, the meals were really good, number one. Some of the workouts I did today, I'm gonna implement into my training program. But yeah, thank you so much, guys, for watching. Subscribe, like the video, leave a comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.